New information this afternoon on breaking news that we first told you about today on News 4 this morning. Powerhouse Sky Zoom 4 got this video of a house fire off 2nd Avenue just off of 159. Authorities now say one person died in this fire in Edwardsville. The victim has not yet been identified while authorities notify the next of kin. Investigators are also now looking for a cause, and we do know that three dogs also died in the fire.